Hello, people. My name is Rage, and welcome to an alternate episode of Minecraft.
Sorry, what? The next episode of what?
I love horse racing commentators. I really do.
Now, if only you knew how to commentate horse racing.
That was commentating horse racing. Did you miss it? Look, here you go again. He told a joke in the middle of that. Could you tell? The whore. So a horse. I always like to imagine once they get off the speaker box and go home to like the family and like, and you know, they do the same. It's just how they speak. Welcome to Mapstravaganza. We haven't actually said that yet, where we play maps made by you. The run of last week was the Mario races, and no, I'm not swiftly moving on to avoid the imminent impression, but we will see you on creation. Welcome, males and females, to the creation of the show. But you
what?
Thought
sorry?
What?
The what? The
welcome to the males and females watching the show.
The males and females.
Yeah, because you know,
because you actually went welcome. Wait. Right, and you like look at your hands shaking.
There's nothing wrong with warmly welcoming the ladies and gentlemen.
Just doing the exact same thing every time for like 1,000 videos.
Well, you also say hello every video, so
I do say hello. Yeah,
exactly. So I mean, I don't really know. What would you rather me go? All right, pricks, welcome to creation.
Yeah, that would be kind of funny.
What do you think, though? Guys? Holics, it'd be hilarious if you were all pricks. So
no, I think it'd be funny.
Calling it now. Hello.
I think it'd be funny if you every video called your viewers pricks in the reaction.
Hello is the viewer hater. Right. Everyone, it's his new super secret identity.
Right.
The crime fighter known as the viewer hater. He arrives and insults your fans. So if you're not a crime lord,
you're just being robbed, and I'm just like, I don't appreciate you, and then I run off.
Alright, guys. So this is shockingly a creation map. Why did I say that sentence? I'm not with it today. I am just not with it. It is by Geo Jock.
You're like lower level than me right now, so you're in a cold sweat and you
We don't need to discuss World of Warcraft here. This is not for now, Hollow. So how this is gonna work is Mr. GOGGC over there, he has made this wonderful spawn room, which I have to say is one of the most town spawn rooms we've ever gone to town with, which makes me incredibly happy. So
nothing to do with towns.
I live here. So you see, you've got the book called, you know, usefully the book.
Mm-hmm.
And if you go into the next page, oh, Gentleman JDC, Gentle Giant JDC. There we go. So you see, on page 2, there is a big ass list of stuff, and the same on page 3.
Yep.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is, apart from house, which one would you like to start with on page 2?
Why would I not start with the first thing?
Because the house is incredible. I don't want to save it to last.
Okay, Dalek.
Dalek! And shockingly enough, ladies and gentlemen, we have a Dalek.
Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen.
We're going to go with Deep Dark Hollow. Makes fun of normal phrases. 128.
We're going to move on. Makes fun of the 128th time Rage has said yes, indeed.
Deep Dark Hollow 129 is a dickhead. So if we go into the portal turret...
I'm going to cry.
This is just, I know, right?
It's a police box, yes.
I insulted your face, I guess.
No, you didn't.
Face sucks. No, I did. This whole creation is just going to have really non-subtle undertones of just aggression while we compliment a build every, like, minute.
I just did an impression of you and I thought it was quite accurate.
It's not an impression. You're just saying things that I said. An impression you would... don't understand. And Statue of Liberty, which, shockingly enough, is Statue
it's
of Liberty.
It's made of diamond.
It is made of diamond. Imagine if the real one was made of diamond.
Quick, take a bite out of one.
Also, anti-gravity diamond.
Take a bite out of one of the diamonds just to make sure it's real. Man, I'm sorry, you don't have teeth anymore.
This is an anti-gravity diamond, which worries me, because that's like...
Yeah,
breaks
I saw that.
My immersion!
What? Why is the like floating...
So next up...
Is exploding.
Yeah, I think so. Someone's destroying the Lady Liberty. So next up, we got a portal gun, which looks incredible. Like, the front detail in the actual lens of the gun, the sort of swirly pattern, that is glorious. I love that.
Yeah.
I don't know, but every now and then I just like big ass detailed sculptures of things. Yep,
that's a thing.
That is a thing you can do in Minecraft. And then we have the Boeing 747.
It reminds me that we are playing
Lego in a box.
Lego.
Yes,
Lego
exactly. So look at this beast of a creation. It's so big that it's properly got British Airways.
Yeah, I was about to say. Well, it's. Is that a Pepsi logo?
Is that a Pepsi? Yeah, Pepsi Airways. It forces you to drink constant.
In fact, it looks like the Pepsi logo, but then it like phased in.
On Pepsi Airways, they force you to drink constant Pepsi the entire way.
When do we ever take British Airways? They only go to like.
We take British Airways consistently. Actually, it's one of the better.
No, we don't.
We do.
Like, taking KLM a lot.
No, we use British Airways at least like twice.
Once a year.
Well, exactly, which is a fairly frequent amount.
So like twice.
Since we leave the country once a year. Like, it's a lot.
We've used it twice, then.
Out of four times, so that's 50% of the time. Which is,
and the other times we use KLM, which is 50% of the time.
But none of those times did we use Jet 2, and I think that's the important thing.
Well,
so if we move on to the poll, but
we are the true winners here, based on that fact.
Exactly. So, that's so cool! It just looks so accurate! Even the like the paintings on the side and the display, and it's just...
Wait.
Did it activate?
Not...
Did it activate?
See a door open anywhere.
Oh, that reminds me. We're going to do the next episode of Portal 2 Co-op in 7 years. So we got that on its way. It's just rendering. It's been rendering for 3 years. It's a long episode.
60 FPS.
It's a long episode.
It's a long time for
I don't think we got a companion cube by the looks of it. Yeah, I pressed the companion cube button in the book, even though I could see it and got teleported 2 feet.
Yeah, I could just see the sideways heart.
Yes, the lovely sideways heart. I love the companion cube. You know, the accepted theory is that inside each companion cube is a corpse of a scientist.
That is fucked up.
It's fucked up, isn't it? That is, when you look at them like that.
Literally, there is no evidence to make us...
No, there is. In the comic book supporting the
Oh, right, they made an official comic book.
Yes, yes. Right. To bridge the gap between... Portal and Portal 2, where you introduce the rat man. Find out who made those rat dens. It's quite an incredible read. Also, we got a normal portal cube, which looked pretty much like the companion cube, except has a different center. So,
So one did spawn when I stood on that button.
Oh, yeah. Good. I'm glad it's working. And then we have Lego Man, which this... yes, that is... Oh, it's even got the proper logo and everything.
Wow.
That is so cool, actually. Wow. That
he's
is...
He's got a hairstyle on it. Look at his head.
He's even got the proper hand.
A helmet on or something. It'll clip on.
Dude, we can't just play Lego, right? We're doing the thing.
I thought we were in
this
my,
is so
in
cool.
Game.
This is really cool. That looks so legit. Even the joints on the legs.
Okay, Lego to Lord Business.
That hurt me more than standing on Lego bare feet.
He's ready for business. You know what? You know what? Just as you said that, he is stood on Lego technically. You know,
yeah,
he uses
giant like.
The most ridiculous
things.
Fucking...
Oh, dude, look at the back of the Lego man. It's even
Jesus
got the circles.
Jesus Christ, man.
In
what,
the,
what was that?
See, that would have been
a
good impression.
Oh, he does have the circles.
Yeah,
back
that would have been a good impression of me, because that's something I do.
What, stutterer like 16
Fail and look like an idiot, yeah. That's...
You did it just then.
Yeah, exactly. So, that's how it goes. And then we have the portal cube button.
He even has the holes in the back of his legs.
Ah, he's done the cube receptacle, the square one as well.
So that the one that we stood on the button, it dropped a cube, and now we got to cut the cube.
Yeah, we got to put that cube. I don't know how we're going to carry it, really. It seems pretty heavy. And then we have the TF2 heavy minigun.
Okay, that's pretty fucking like accurate.
Yeah,
that's insane. Because
I've yet to see one that smart bullet.
But where is the man with the sandwich holding?
Yeah, where is the heavy himself actually telling us about how much it costs to fire these things?
That's true.
That's the main deal.
Pretty penny each shot.
And last but not least, the British phone box.
Wait, haven't we already seen... Oh.
No, that's
oh, it's an, it's
the
an
police.
Actual
just
one,
an actual phone box.
Yeah, okay.
So there we have a series of massive, gigantic structures, but...
Can you wait a minute? I got to make a call.
Okay, you just do that.
Wait, what?
I feel like normal people don't have to like smash their way into.
I feel like normal phone boxes, you know, have like a thing in the middle where there's a phone, not like just solid.
You walk in and just smack your face.
It's just like this black sort of like rock.
All right, so we've got a big series of gigantic structures that, let's be honest, all have looked awesome. And yep. they look exactly like they do, and yep. they're impressive. So what we're going to end it with is the one he wanted to start with, and I think that was wrong, Mr. Gentle Giant. Yeah, if we go to the house, this is seriously impressive to me. It's the smallest one, and I think it's by far the best. It's...
What the fuck?
It is glorious.
Wow, they've got a deer mantelpiece.
Yeah, look at the detail that he has managed to do.
There's like
he's made lanterns out of pressure plates, torches, and...
Wow.
Look at the shelf as well.
The shelf.
He's made shelves with...
on it.
Yeah, I know. How? Look, it's got actual things.
It looks like the way it's planted. It's like, you know, almost like, you know, when you're looking for loot in fucking...
Yeah, yeah, exactly. And look at the... He's made custom chairs as well.
A clock. There is
yeah,
a clock.
He's made an actual cuckoo clock.
With a bird that would come out
yeah,
on time.
With the gap. He's got pork chops on the oven. This deer is fantastically made. He's used levers for the antlers.
The fact that he's got like a wall of like tools that are hanging.
Yeah, they're actually like nailed on as well.
That makes sense.
Yeah, and the chairs. I think the chairs are fantastic.
Oh, look, it's just like little mini buttons.
Custom chairs. Yeah, yeah.
Correct. Oh,
exactly. Is this not incredible?
Wow.
And then.
Entire build of this.
Yeah, is this not mind blowing?
Like, I like this best. This is the best part.
Yeah, I thought
this
you might.
Is the best part.
I thought you might like this.
It's 100% the best part.
How cool is this? Like, you have a shield and a sword, and it's just how neat is this? Like, what an ending to the map.
That is amazing.
And is that not cool that the smallest scale build is by far
shouting himself out in the air?
The most, yeah, I know. By far the most impressive. Was that not fantastic?
Brilliant.
So there we go, guys. That is Gentle Giant's creations. Some really awesome stuff, and some. This is just ridiculously good. I want to see an entire build with this kind of detailed layout because it's just incredible. It really, really is. So this is your vote one.
Wouldn't it be cool if we got a creation map that was using like these sort of like statue things in the air, and they told a story with it instead of like us having to imagine this boss looking something amazing.
That would be really cool, actually. Yeah,
could make it
ideas.
A real...
Ideas are happening.
Like comic book strips.
Ideas are happening. Because a deer on the mantelpiece in there. This is about one, everybody. We'll now see you on the wild card, where we're going to be entering a new dimension.
All right.
Welcome, one and all, to the wild card. That freaked me out a little bit, I'll admit.
Liar.
What?
Liar.
Liar. Oh, I thought you said... Why? Like you combine the word...
Why? Are you the elephant?
Why?
That's how I win all my fights. I go, war! They go, whoa, back it off now. This guy is for real.
Ever. That never worked.
Because you don't mess with a wah warrior. Or I do a bird noise. That works as well. Like a quick, ah! And then people are like, whoa, dude's a bird, back off. And it really, it's good. Oh, would you call that idea a bit bird brained? Wop, 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 wop.
Get the fuck away from
me. Let me whop. Let me whop you. Let me whop you. I wish to whop you. Allow the whopping to happen.
Get the fuck away from me.
Okay, so we're not going to explain anything. We're just going to do it because this is a pretty damn cool concept. And, you know, since the owner of the map himself is like, since I'm lazy, fuck. He actually says that as the first four words on the sign.
Jesus Christ, what do you want me to do?
Go join Team Hollow.
Okay. God.
So this is technically a race of sorts to get to the other side.
Yeah.
And boop. Look. And
why did the chicken...
Fancy 1.8.
Chicken get
click
to the
other that, side. Yes. Okay, so see how we're in a fiery world of fieriness.
Yeah.
Go game mode. Zero. So what will happen when you drink one of these delicious potions? Well, you drink one of those delicious potions and...
I kind
of
want to like save them.
We will see. And that you need to drink. That's the point. Like, drink the delicious potions. So how this works, ladies and gentlemen, is when you drink your delicious potions, you change dimension to the heaven realm from the hell realm, and you have to look at the landscape, remember it from the heaven realm, return to the hell, remember that, and then hop back. Are you really, really struggling?
I spawned in just blackness and died.
Racist.
Hey
man, how you doing? See you later. Try and drink a potion on the way? I don't really know what to advise for your current condition.
I'm
honestly
in blackness again, dead.
I just teleported your corpse to me. But yes, there is a few problems with the respawn system, which is part of the reason we're not using it as an actual map. But the actual concept of drinking the potion to swap between worlds to complete a puzzle is really, really quite neat. So I don't actually know how to do this. So let's see. Please, no death. Okay, that worked. Okay, I'm across.
I'm going to try in the exact same spot as you.
Okay. Welcome, friend.
I spawned in the heaven realm, really high up in the air, and died. I'm not getting the best side of this deal, am I?
It's like working perfectly for me, and then it's just repeatedly screwing you over.
Yeah, now I'm just in nowhere. Yeah, I'll tell you what. You do the map.
No, man, you should keep trying. It's fine.
I'm good.
Okay, so I've reached here, and there is a chest that is locked off. So I'm going to swap dimensions, see if I can... Oh, God. Instant regret.
Instant regret.
I'm in the middle of a field.
Here you go.
Okay. All right. Okay. Just try again. See, ladies and gentlemen, why we're wildcarding this map right here. Now I'm really high up on the...
Yep.
I feel like you...
The chest is still locked.
I feel like you screwed me over by going out of game mode.
Yeah, maybe.
Now I'm in the blackness and dying. So yeah, I think what you've done by taking yourself out of the redstone is just put me in the terrible position.
Maybe.
So you should probably go back to...
I don't want to.
...being killable, I think, is what you should do. So the chest is locked in both the hell and the demon realm. So how are we gonna rectify?
I like that we're using so many potions.
I do like potion of regeneration.
Potion seller!
Give me your strongest potions!
I'm about to go into battle, potion seller.
Dude,
I need only your strongest potions, potion seller.
Teleporting here actually got me the potion, the chest full of potions. So I acquired more potions via using potions. It's like potion madness.
Man, I am enjoying this map.
You're repeatedly dying. So the question is, how do we progress, do we think? What is the solution?
I will not sell you my strongest potions, for you cannot handle my strongest potions.
But potion seller, I need your strongest potions.
At least.
I'm going to try swapping on here. May have cheated a little, but I think that's okay. Okay. I see. Got a plan. I'm going to go back there. No regret. Instant regret. Falling.
I'm just gonna let you do the map. I can't move from this spot, and I'm not allowed to go game mode zero to come join you. So
why can't you move from that spot?
Because I keep dying whenever I try.
Like that, you mean?
Run!
I just had the best brain thing.
What?
I just had the best brain thing. Imagine a PvP map where we have to fight across dimensions like this. Because that moment where you were running at me to kill me and I swapped dimension to escape you, that was freaking epic. That was better than the entirety of the rest of the map.
Wow. Wrecked.
But you know what I mean? That was incredible.
Yeah, I get that.
Jump in the portal! We did it. We beat level 1. Totally.
Wait, that was level...
I love the sheer horror in your voice there. That was level 1?
Every time I respawn, I'm back at the start, though.
Oh, no, I'm falling to my death. So, level 2 is pretty cool, though.
Some sort of respawn system would be good.
That would be quite nice if that was functional.
Maps never have working...
The thing is, this is the perfect example of what I love, is that someone comes up with a fantastic idea, builds a nice...
suffocating in a wall right now.
Builds a nice-looking map that has, you know, this through theme running through it, but they don't write command blocks correctly, and it just ruins it.
Yeah.
Right, I totally legit made it to this house.
Mm-hmm.
So, works. But then the problem is... Oh, no, I'm going to switch to hell in the house, see what that does.
Okay, you're just going to be on fire.
Oh, no, I made it. I made it somewhere. Okay, I'm going to go in the hell version of the house. There's nothing in the hell version of the house. what was the point of any of this, actually? Oh, there's a new puddle. I'm going to go in this puddle. Yay, I won. I won, everyone. I won the race. That was a race, by the way.
And this is kind of cool. We can make our own level.
Yeah, that is really neat. So they've actually built in. This is one of the main cool things about the map. You can literally, the redstone is set up, air quotes, in a way that will allow us to build any block configuration we want, set the two dimensions, and they've actually made a level editor in Minecraft, which is a really kind of novel, sweet thing to do, I think.
Yeah, we've never seen that before.
Literally never seen that. A custom level editor. And it's such a shame, because the concept is great. I could see this being a really fun puzzle to solve. Very well. Especially in a race context where we're both desperately swapping repeatedly, trying to find out what's going on, making mistakes and stuff, and then even potentially building each other a level to complete with the level editor. There's so many options. And then you just punch yourself in the command block. Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. I mean, it's not like I could do it. But...
Exactly. Yeah, I don't know how to do it either, but I feel like you're stupid, so.
Wow.
What?
Thanks.
Not you.
Oh. Wow, you're now insulting... That's actually worse. You're insulting
Okay, no, it's you. You're stupid.
Oh, my God.
No, got well. This is vote two, everyone. Dimension hopping.
What's your final wreck?
What's your vinyl? What's your vinyl? Like, how are your vinyls, dude? You got any vinyl?
I've got hidden holograms in my vinyl.
What is a train wreck? The map or my hole digging?
You are a train wreck.
Okay, that makes a lot of sense, honestly. What's your final verdict for this map, then?
Great idea, poor execution. Would like to see you try and fix it. Test your map. Test your map a lot.
Well, there we go, everybody. Advice from the professional. We will now see you on competitive, which is truly, truly fantastic. Ooh. Here we are, everybody, on the competitive map, and it is full of redstoney parkoury magical goodness filled with demons. Okay, I lied. There's no demons.
Wow, demons.
But there is all of the first things.
No, thanks.
That I said. You just leave. No, dude, I was joking. Nope, done with maps, Raph. No demons for me.
Did Anduin become the leader of, like, a joint force and a paladin then? You know, to face the demons. Full fury and strength.
Are you referencing right now?
Yeah, I'm actually referencing the future of Warcraft now.
Oh.
It's how meta we are.
It's a really specific and weird place to reference the future of Warcraft in the middle of a Minecraft.
Yeah, Anduin's going to become a badass.
In the middle of a Minecraft map show where most people are going to be like, okay.
Hey, those few people, though.
Also, those few people.
So a lot played WoW. A lot of people played WoW.
You do have to play WoW.
Every day.
Gold.
Swimming in gold.
Some could say that we should make a twink because I don't think it's going to get old.
No, look, we
can't do this.
We won't stop.
We can't stop.
We'll do the whole song.
We thank you for your patience for that temporary nostalgia moment. We now resume you to your regularly scheduled content. So, this is a parkour racy map, and as you can see, these slime blocks are enhanced slime blocks, given that you can go mental on them if you simply jump. Have you seen this? So how it works is there's three parkour races, we go through them, and best out of the three.
Okay.
You good?
Yep.
You dig dog?
Nope.
You're not a diggy dog?
Nope.
Game mode zero, dig dog?
Yep.
Dig dog hollow? Dolo! Excuse me, Dolo! Nice. Okay, so if we go over here to level one, boom. It's really well made, is this? Look, we got Hull over there. We got Rage here. Boom. It's opened up. Stand on your pressure plate. And are you ready? Okay, so what I will tell you, so the playing field is leveled. The colored clay tends to have an effect on you.
Okay.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Hey! Oh my God! That was cool. So purple clay, I'm assuming, is a massive jump boost. What's yellow clay going to do? Speed. Okay, so it's not just straight up like parkour. There's also some puzzles as to how you get past certain parts of it, which I assume is why you're currently umming. This is mean. There is walls of lava while the block makes you run super fast. So I'm a little bit concerned.
I'm upset. I'm stuck on the first bit. You've had practice when you're checking the map.
Basically, what you need to do is use the purple jump to jump over the block, the, like, lump, and land on the slime.
Yeah, I did it.
Sweet.
It just weirded me out.
Weirded you out a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay, black. Basically, what I did is I got on the map, did that purple jump, and I went, this is really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, what's black? I feel like this is going to be, yeah.
Lava wall in the way, and no way around.
That is quite
no
slow.
No way around.
Oh, my word. Okay, this
ow,
is...
Ow.
Oh, my God. Ow. Oh, my God. I am a genius. I am amazing. I am phenomenal.
Black seems, I assume, to maybe hurt me?
No, that's the you're on fire, dude.
Oh.
Are you serious?
Damn it. Yeah. Okay. It's like, I walked on it, and it was like, oh, wow. I see your game.
Yeah, I'm not taking damage, so... Just gonna casually go game mode one, and I'd suggest you do the same if that
happens.
Okay,
yeah, sure.
Okay, all right. Oh, the slow is pain.
The slow is hard.
The slow is pain. You gotta time this. So how cool is this though? This alternating.
It is really cool.
Okay,
yeah.
All right. Now, yes. Oh my God, blow! What? What happens if you start? Oh, dude, the TNT is like a jump pad. If you walk on it, explodes you into the air.
Oh wow, that's
that
cool.
That is so cool. Slime. Okay, so I assume... Okay, I get it. All right, explode back. Well, that is awkward. Okay, to be fair, at the beginning, ladies and gentlemen, he did say on a sign that you may need game mode 1. Okay, boom. Oh, I missed it. How cool is the explosion thing?
This is really sweet.
That is amazing.
Oh.
I'm trying to time it so I just catch the end of the explosion.
Yes!
Haha! Congrats, man.
Ho-ho.
Damn it.
So I won the first one.
Yes, that is the first
one.
Wow. Damn it. Well done. Well
done.
I
was lucky.
How cool is that? So, level 2. Now they do get more and more complex as we go along. So enjoy your easy victory, man.
More boring, right?
3, 2. Yeah, just get dullers. It's just straight lines. Yeah, yeah. No decoration. 3, 2, 1. Go! Okay,
yellow.
Purple. That was speed. And then, so it's combined. Okay, yeah, we're combining now. And then jump. Yeah, yeah. That was awesome.
Don't mess that one up.
Explosions. Lots of explosions.
Don't mess that one up. You get stuck for a while.
Oh, okay.
Lesson learned.
All right. More speed. Oh, this is cool. It's like a rainbow. What does green do? Green, I'm not actually sure, but I'll just... green is nausea. Instant regret. Okay.
Okay.
Boom. Yeah, did it. Okay, slime. Oh, this is cool. You have to precision slime through an entrance.
Oh, man.
That was sweet. Sure. Toggle downfall. Ooh, it's combined.
Boost. Hello.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Go! Mother of... Oh, you know.
Nice. Oh, my God.
Are you serious? You one-shot it. You piece of hell.
I didn't one-shot it. It was my second.
Oh, I made the mistake of jumping between them.
Yeah, I didn't jump. I just ran over.
Damn,
like,
that
really
is upsetting.
Easy.
Well done, sir. Well done. All right, let's go bragging rights. Level 3.
Okay.
Just don't say okay so casual, like, you prick.
What?
You know, you've won.
I know, yeah.
So don't be so, at least be smug.
Well, at least, like, raise salt in my wound.
2, 1, go! What? I think we need to take a moment to appreciate that pig pit.
Oh, sorry, what? Fuck, I can't get back up there.
Okay, orange is super speed.
Yeah.
Oh my God! Okay, I got slowed down there a lot.
That was a trick, mate. It was a trick.
Okay, What is going on?
Just wait. Okay,
boom! Oh, that is so difficult. Are you serious?
Wow.
And then you have to slowly walk back on the black.
Okay.
Okay. Well done.
I'll be honest with you. I thought I messed that up, and I did it.
Well done, man. Do you mind opening this door for me?
It.
Can you open this door for me?
Could
please.
Do.
Can you open this door? Yay! No! Yay! Oh, wait, so you have to, like... I see, you go, like... Wait, no. Why am I speeding up?
You just bounce over it.
Ah. Crazy. I went rocking off there.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yep. We would have been here for ages. Thank God I won the first two.
Yeah, I'm glad this isn't the decider.
It's not actually that bad. When you just walk normally, and then you shift the moment you're in the air, so you just, like, stall, I guess.
Oh, yeah. That's the technique to it, isn't it? Bloody hell. Okay, so I did it.
I would have never told you that in the race.
Yeah, I know you wouldn't have done. You do like keeping things hidden.
Well, I want to win.
Possible. That's annoying. You have to sprint jump this one.
Oh, that's just...
There
we
go.
That's wrong.
All right, there we go. Oh god, more explosions. The TNT is by far my favorite. Like, that is cool that that happens.
It's just fucking fun to just... Whoa! Oh!
I know, it's just, like, irrelevant of us being in a race, this is just genuinely really good fun. And, come on, I can do it. I can do it, please! Please! No! The last one! I failed! The failure is real.
Oh!
You also fail at the last one.
Oh, close.
Okay. Boom!
Oh my god!
Boom!
Oh my god!
Oh! I turns out I suck at this, apparently. Oh my god, that next area looks great.
So difficult. Oh, the bounce, though.
Damn it. How did you... Why are you so good at this? Have you been practicing?
Yeah, I came on this map before you showed me it.
I knew it. Well... well, then, I guess you're the winner of everything. The map doesn't lie. You're just the winner of everything.
I don't know what to tell you, man.
I'm so upset right now. But how short, succinct, fun, and well-made was that?
That was really, really good.
Like,
I like that.
There's no way you can fault it, is there? It's just great. So what the tutorial was like.
That was simply good.
I kind of skipped the tutorial because, I mean, I don't think it's pretty apparent.
Well, clearly I didn't need it.
Well, yeah, it's more fun to work out what the blocks do. So we had clears all effects, white clay, nausea on green, slow on black, speed boost on yellow, jump boost on
orange,
purple, and special meth on orange. And then, of course, we had the explosion jumps. So that was...
Well, a white meth on the orange ones.
Yes.
99%.
So that was awesome. There is nothing... Sometimes a map is just... Need to know words at the end of it, because it's just good.
It's all there is to say about it is, I enjoyed that.
That was really good fun. So there you go, guys. That is the competitive. That is your vote free. I got absolutely trashed, but that's okay.
You did, this time I didn't even suggest I was going to trash you as well.
I know. See, I think you've realised the key there.
I think I'm never going to lose again.
Is to not decide that you're going to win before it happens, and then you'll do better. So I'm okay, though. I'm going to just have a little cry, but not a big one, like normal.
Not a big one.
Just a little cry.
Just a little cry.
And then I'll be okay. So, Holo, do your Mr. Roboto and Arigato.
If you've been inspired to make a map, or you just make it one in general. Dude, we need maps. You can't do that, man. You can't do that. If you've been in... Submit. If you've been inspired to make
Mr.
a map...
Robot.
Yeah, I knew it. I hate. If you want to make a map, you make one, send it to the email in the description. Also in the description is a link to my channel, where you can find more map straps.
Mr. Rob.
And awesome content, sometimes including this jerk.
Mr. Roboto.
Who knows why you'd want that. Subscribe so you don't have to watch this guy.
But yes, we do indeed need maps, ladies and gentlemen. So get to it. Get your... Remember, what I think we need to stress is that wildcard is literally anything. Like, just go nuts. You don't have to make it a category.
You can be really weird with it.
Yeah, you don't have to make it a category. We don't have to compete. We don't have to, like, just anything. Just any... Just go...
Anything
least,
you want.
Yeah.
Anything
just go
you
for
want.
It. Just go point for
it.
Do it.
You treat it like challenge.
Yeah, exactly. Stop treating it like challenge. That is the best way of looking at it. Although you can if you want, but that's the beauty of wildcard. Might have been Rage.
No,
like if you've enjoyed this.
Challenged or challenged.
And subscribe your face. Subscribe to your face.
Okay.
Should do that.
Is that a real YouTube channel?
Yeah, it's good. It's your face. It's just pictures of your face. It's creepy, actually, because it changes depending on who's looking at the channel.
That's creepy.
It's quite magic. And, yeah, my name's been Rage. A good boy. You've been watching.